accompanied by raspberries and other delectables. Guest chef Manu Fildel is going to create a very berry Christmas. Morning, Manu.
Morning, Manu.
Morning. How are you?
Your first appearance in the 9am.
Yes, very exciting.
It is, it is. Of course, everyone would know Manu from Ready, Steady, Cook, which is where we first met.
All right, I'm going to go straight on it because, you know, we don't have a lot of time.
Okay. All right.
What are we doing?
Are you going to crack the 3 eggs for me?
3 eggs?
Yeah, I need the yolks in here, the whites and the shells in there, which we're not going to use.
Yolks in here, whites in there.
That's right.
Yeah, okay, don't mess it up.
No, and don't mess it up, that's right.
Okay. Now, what are we cooking today?
What we're going to do is raspberry with champagne sauvignon. It's Christmassy champagne, we love that.
It works for
me. And then we're going to do a little kebab of strawberries, flambé with a bit of alcohol, and some chocolate sauce.
Oh.
So if I can ask you to do about 2 or 3 kebabs like this with three...
Three on there?
Yeah, three on
there. But it's the way you say chocolate.
Chocolate.
Hey, you know, when I'm doing this, you do get a little bit of white in there.
Yeah, don't worry.
That's all right.
That.
Okay. A little bit doesn't matter.
Yeah, you'll be judged by it. Just remember that.
Okay. I'll open the champagne because we're very thirsty this morning.
Now, last week we were encouraged to cook with some Asti. And I noticed you've got the Chandon out.
Oh, well, it's not champagne. It's not champagne, but it's the closest, I suppose.
Method of champagne was.
That's why.
Okay, so how many of these am I doing?
Another one, please.
I broke one.
Okay, you've got to hurry up, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
He's not good with the speed thing in the kitchen, you
see. I broke one. Does that matter?
No, it doesn't matter. Okay. Just go for it.
Yeah. All right. I think I've broken another one, too.
Well, it's only dramatic if you get the yolk in the white, isn't it?
That's right, yeah. We don't need the white today, so...
Okay.
So just a bit of butter and a bit of sugar there.
Okay. Now, tell us about your restaurant, Manu, while you're cooking.
Okay. Now, you're going to whisk.
Yep.
With sugar. So I've got 3 yolks and 75 grams of sugar.
Okay.
And 75 mils of... champagne.
Oh, look at that.
Okay.
Oh.
All right.
That's just frothed up really beautifully, hasn't
it? Okay, now you can't stop whisking, okay? Don't stop.
All right, okay.
That's it. That's just egg. I missed part of that. So that was sugar and egg whites.
3 egg yolks, 75 grams of sugar, and 75 mils of Chandon champagne.
That's it.
All right.
All right, yes.
Okay, now can you put those, like half of those raspberries in the middle there?
I'm not good at arranging things, Manu. It's not my strength.
Oh, no, you don't have to arrange it. Just put it in the middle there.
Oh, all right.
Because we're going to pour the...
We're frying strawberries.
Well, you could do... you know, we're in Australia. You could do it on the barbie if you wanted to.
Strawberries?
Hey, why not?
Well, it's fruit. It's fruit.
Yeah, you know.
Fry fruit, do you?
Well, you know, we were talking earlier on, when the strawberries are not ripe, that's the best thing to do. You know, a bit of sugar, a bit of...
Oh, is that so?
Yeah, why not?
One way to ripen them up.
You know,
I didn't even think that.
The heat brings up the sugar out, and I won't need this one.
What's the desired effect here? What are we wanting to do? Crystallize it a bit.
Caramelization.
Yeah.
Just to make them a little bit softer.
Yep.
And then we're going to flambé with the alcohol, which is going to be the hoo-la-la of today. And then I'm going to serve it with the chocolate sauce, which I had to do earlier, which is cream, chocolate, golden syrup, and butter, and you just melt them together, and that's it, really.
Why the golden syrup?
Just to make it shiny and a little bit sweeter as well.
Okay, all right.
Okay.
Now, I'm presuming, too, you wouldn't want to start with very overripe strawberries.
No,
here because...
no, just they need to be... they need to be quite hard. Okay, I'm going to... It's just a bit of caramelization, that's what you want.
Yeah.
All right. Are you ready for the flambé?
Oh, I love a flambé.
Yeah. Move over.
Do you trust me with the flames?
No, I don't. I'll do it myself.
Oh, really? Oh, I got excited.
Oop. Okay, we're going to start again.
Hey.
Okay, here we go.
End up in a burns unit if you do that wrong.
You're right there?
This is starting to picking up quite nicely.
Yeah,
isn't
that's right. Okay, you don't want it.
Okay, Manu, now how long do you sort of let that go? Because we're burning the alcohol off so it's not alcoholic.
That's right, but just put a little bit of this, if you don't mind.
So I just realised we've got all this champagne here and we're not drinking it.
Sorry.
No worries.
Okay.
What are we looking for here? What are we after?
I didn't actually measure the champagne, so I had to do it by eye, but, you know, it was a bit too yellow and the coagulation was going a bit too far.
Okay.
Can I have a little bit more in here, please, darling?
Hey.
Here we go, that's fine.
It's all a right. little bit, don't worry about that.
Do you want me to keep saying that?
Yes, please.
Manu doesn't do anything in half measures.
No, that's right. And my glass is half empty, so what's going
sorry,
on
chef.
Here?
Sorry, Chef. Sorry, Chef. There we go, there's yours.
Okay, look at that. They're nice and red and shiny.
Gosh, they smell good.
And you're just
good.
Looking for a bit of cover on there, aren't you?
That's right, yeah. Okay.
Oh, see, that looks fantastic. I'm into this.
Okay, up a little
because
bit.
Because I don't feel, you know, at Christmas when it's hot, I don't feel like the full, you know, plum pudding and the whole catastrophe. This is just so nice and light and
that's
almost
right.
and, healthy.
And, you know, when it comes to Christmas, turkey and the pudding, not for me, thank you.
Why, what do you do for your family Christmases? Well, you're working in the restaurant all the time.
I barbecue on the beach, actually, you know, prawns and yeah, stuff like that. Up. I think we're doing well there.
How long do we need to... How do we know when it's ready?
You know, it's got to have the soft mayonnaise consistency, if you know what I mean. But here's got the flavour of the champagne and the sugar, obviously. And all we need to do, it's... Excuse me.
It looks absolutely spectacular.
It's pour over...
So it's basically sort of champagne custard.
No, it's not a custard.
Well, I know it's a sambillon, but it's...
It's fluffy.
But it's... OK, so it's nothing like a champagne custard.
No.
But it looks like a champagne custard, then.
Like so.
Yes. Are we going to burn this one as well?
We're going to caramelise the top as well.
All right. Do I get to do this one? You don't trust me with flames, do you, Mum?
Well, I've been told stories about you.
Well, I did blow something up here once.
So, you know what I've noticed with matches? They're skinnier. They're saving
and they're shorter. What was the trick with this thing? You have to turn it right up.
Turn it right down at the start.
Yeah. Oh, right down, is it?
There you go.
There we go. All right.
Lovely.
Okay, and all you want to do is a bit of caramelization like this. You go.
Me? All right.
You went to clown school.
That's right.
Can you juggle?
Okay.
How many eggs do you want?
Just three, Beano. Okay, you ready?
Okay. Oh, something happened.
Hey.
Well done. There we go. I think something happened.
Something. I knew you were going to be trouble.
I'm not good with... Oh, radio. Okay, so the idea is this just sort of burns it off very gently. Caramelises it. Oh, look at that. You can see the protein coagulating, can't you?
I'm going to get stuck in some of this.
Absolutely.
Let me try one of these.
Okay.
Very pretty.
All right, Manu.
How's that, Manu?
That's fine.
Perfect.
That's great.
All right, turn it off now. Let you do that. I'll set it on fire. How did that go for you?
How's the strawberry going?
It's still really, really juicy and...
Yeah, that's right.
With a rich
just a bit of softer and the chocolate
really
sauce and the alcohol.
Okay. Manu, thank you so much for your time this
You're
morning.
You're welcome.
It's lovely to meet you. Lovely
thank
to
you
have
much
you
indeed.
Cooking for us. Mm. Merry Christmas to you. How's that go for you?
Merry Christmas to you too.
Absolutely sense. You can really taste the champagne, can't you? Beautiful. Indeed. Thank you, Manu.
Thank you.
Good to see you again. Mwah.